Okay, so what are we doing here?
Okay, so, I mean, you would never make this, but these are really all of the pigments that you would use traditionally to make flesh, to make a portrait.
Okay.
And so I'm going to just brush mix them on a canvas until we get, like, some complex highlights, lowlights, anything that would be pretty normal for rendering flesh. So titanium white, raw umber, alizarin crimson, burnt umber. And, you know, those are the things. I could have put some burnt sienna in. And there's a reason that I'm using two brushes. But, you know, we've got a complex sort of, like, blend of reds and earth tones into darks. Really believable that this could be a cheek or something like that.
Okay.
All right? And I'll turn this into a soft.
So how are you turning it into a soft?
Well, I'll turn this into a... I'm just going to turn this with one brush.
Just blending it?
Just make this a blend. So see how that's a believable, like, cheek, forehead, whatever?
Yeah.
Okay. When I'm first learning portraiture and how to do this, one of the things that I never want to do, but I am very tempted to if I wanted to make my shadows darker or anything that defines the face is darker, is I'm going to want to use black.
Okay.
And there's a couple reasons that you really don't want to do this until you're very, very experienced, and that's that ivory black is very potent, and it's very blue.
So what can happen?
So this is what's gonna happen, is my tool, my brush that I've been using to render this face carefully for a long time, all of a sudden is an extremely potent tool that can murder.
You're working ivory black right now.
Yeah, this is ivory black. And so that ivory black I can easily wound my portrait very, very quickly.
Irreparably.
I'd take a long time to bring those highlights back.
Okay.
Gravity is much more hueless. In fact, look at it enhance those colors. And then, absolutely.
Enhancement dark.
Enhance the brush? So there's still...
There's quite still, a bit of black on there.
It's still on the brush.
But, like, I've put too much into this highlight. I'm just going to come in and massage it back out.
So it doesn't poison your...
It doesn't poison your highlights nearly as much. It makes portraiture easier. It
doesn't muddy the water.
So it's still... But it still does what you're trying to do?
It does more than what I'm trying to do.
So it darkens without poisoning your...
It darkens without polluting your face. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, look at the...
So how would this change how you make a portrait?
It makes it easier for people to make a portrait, period. And so, especially how to learn it.
So instead of having to make multiple tones of your flesh tone, multiple lightness and darknesses, you can do it directly on your canvas.
And it makes your shadows and all of the darker areas that you want to make on a face easier to accomplish, period. Period. Because it doesn't shift its hue and it doesn't pollute nearly as much. It makes it easier to learn portraiture or flesh or anything earth tone.